Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, you will learn about RFM Prebuilt filters and pets. RFM is a user segmentation model that segments users based on how recently or frequently they've performed a specific event. If RFM is enabled for your account, you will find a pre-built RFM pet for each of your profile lists. This pet cannot be modified or deleted and has no expiration date. You can find the pet by navigating to the Profile Lists page or the Folders page. The pet will be in the same folder as its associated profile list. If you move the list to another folder, the pet will follow. Additionally, if you change the list's name, the pet's name will change to reflect the list's new name. Open the pet to view its data. You will see 10 standard columns. You will see the profile's unique identifier, as well as a created and modified date. The recency score for profiles is calculated by leveraging a weighted combination of a profile's opens, clicks, and conversion recency on email campaigns. The frequency score for profiles is calculated leveraging a weighted calculation of a profile's count of opens, clicks, conversions, and send events for email campaigns. Additionally, the monetary score for profiles is calculated by factoring the profile's total purchase value with an email campaign. Responsys uses the R and F scores to determine which profiles fall into which category of persona. Responsys segments all the profiles in a list into 6 different personas, with champions being your strongest engagers and lost being your weakest. Each RFM persona has a range of R scores and F scores. For example, a champion's R score and F score each range from 3 to 5. These personas are then presented in Responsys as 6 pre-built filters, each named for one of the personas. You can find these filters in the same folder as their associated profile list or in the Profile Lists page. Each RFM filter targets the profiles belonging to the persona name indicated in the filter's name. A primary advantage of having RFM filters and pets is that you can use the data-driven personas and scores for improved personalization, targeting, and reporting. With RFM, you can select an RFM pet for segment reporting in an email campaign. You can use RFM filters in a data switch to route recipients to different program paths. You can also create segment groups using data from an RFM pet, or use RFM scores in a pet for personalization in an email campaign. Or use RFM filters for targeting with your email campaigns. Finally, create audiences with pre-built RFM filters or using filters you have created yourself with RFM pet attributes. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching.